Hallo Freunde und willkommen zur zweiten Folge von Let's Play The Walking Dead 400 Days.
Hallöchen.
Wir haben in der letzten Folge im ziemlich schnellen Rundlauf den guten Vince durchgespielt.
Ja.
Wir haben uns beide gerade so ein kleines Feedback gegeben, das können wir mal ganz kurz erzählen. Also uns hat das jetzt nicht so wirklich aus den Socken gehauen.
Nee.
Also es war natürlich schon krass mit dem Bein wegschießen und so und irgendwie muss man da rauskommen, aber... Da war jetzt nichts Unvorhersehbares, man ist so in diese Szene reingeworfen worden, man konnte sich gar nicht richtig reinfühlen oder so. Ich bin gespannt, wie die das jetzt mit den anderen gelöst haben, ob das Ganze später einen Sinn macht.
Ja.
Das wissen wir jetzt noch nicht, soweit sind wir noch nicht. Also jetzt geht's mit dem Wyatt weiter. Schauen wir mal rein, würde ich sagen.
Jupp.
Tag 41, sind nur 39
God,
Tage
so
später.
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us? Who gives a shit? Just...
Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot! Dude, get him, man!
Oha.
Boah, das ist mega schwer hier zu zielen.
Da glaube ich.
Holy shit, man, did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on! Wyatt, talk words at me, man!
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give
up.
I
don't see anything.
Here, here, I'll turn off.
Ob das so klug war, da runter zu fahren.
Die sind auch da in so einen Seitenweg rein, ne?
Eben.
Feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine.
Das macht Sinn, ne?
I can't see a damn thing out here. Man, just, man, this is so fucked.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, Wyatt.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He's fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
God, how did that go so wrong?
Is that some kind of dig at me?
No, man. I'm just saying.
It's like... I just... Why didn't they say anything? Guy's taking his shit over there. That's all they had to say.
I'm sure it was an accident.
I'm not. I wish I was, but...
Out of the Hupe.
Look, Wyatt. All I know is those guys had me all... jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. Sorry, man, I...
Don't sweat it, man.
Da passiert jetzt irgendwas.
Let there be light, huh?
Dude, shut up. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Not till we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
No, idiot.
I don't. That's cool. Der gefällt mir.
All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Why is it that you never had a girlfriend again? Oh, right. Forgot there was more than one reason.
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her. She told me that when she was 5, I think, her dad took her to the circus sideshow. They walked around for a while, saw the chick with 2 heads, saw a dude with lobster hands, some kind of monkey human with a dick for a face.
I think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay.
Boah, ich kann nicht. Endlich wird man mal wieder reingezogen. Boah. Das Spiel. Die beiden sind cool. Die, da haben sie es richtig gemacht. Das haben sie bei der ersten verpasst.
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
I don't know. It was too fast, man.
Man, don't say that. You have to know. Dude, you have to.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. What's that way out in the road?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Man, don't look at yourself. This is serious.
I wasn't.
Whatever, man. Keep looking. Look, Wyatt. It was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't take ecstasy with the prostitute, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
What about the guys in the truck? Man, fuck those guys! If that guy back there is alive, we have to help him, Wyatt. There ain't a lot of live dudes left these days. What if this guy is like the guys in the truck?
He ain't gonna be much of a threat after we bounced him off the hood. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case. Okay. Well... Shit. Okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Are you fucking serious?
Come on.
No. Warum spielen wir, oder?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit. Dude. 2 seconds, it's over. All right, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Shit, man. Insane. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3, go. Shit. All right, okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
Hey, nochmal? Ah, nochmal gewonnen.
Paper? Should have known you'd pick paper.
Looks like it's me.
Anything out there? I can't see a goddamn
Sorry.
Thing.
Sorry, in the moment I just see.
Eddie, you see something? Hurry up, man! Dude, leave me the fuck alone, all right? This is my speed. Eddie, what's happening?
You should get back in the car.
No fucking way, man. What if it was you?
Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Way to go, idiot.
Hey, Wyatt, I ate paint when I was a kid. Die.
Where did they go? This is the smallest hoopty in the world.
Wo ist denn das Schlüssel hin?
Der liegt da unten irgendwo.
There you are, you piece of shit. Why didn't you just leave them the ignition?
Oh, oh.
Shit! Ah!
Boah, das war knapp. Oh, shit. Alter!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, stimmt, wir haben den zurückgelassen.
Ich wusste gar nicht, dass es diese Option gibt. Oh, das war Wyatt.
Okay. Ja.
Also sie sind recht kurz, die Dinger, also echt immer eine Folgenlänge, aber der war besser.
Der war besser.
Der hat mir besser gefallen. Ja. Man ist besser reingekommen in die ganze Story und man hatte so ein bisschen mehr reingefühlt auch. Ich hatte jetzt nur am Ende, habe ich gar nicht gewusst, dass man auch die Option hätte, eben den anderen noch mitzunehmen. Habe ich jetzt nicht mit gerechnet, dass das auch funktioniert.
Ich auch nicht.
Ja.
Da stand halt nur, du hast den zurückgelassen.
Ich wusste nicht, dass man auch auf den warten könnte. Deswegen, ich dachte, der wäre halt jetzt weg. Ja. Dann morgen in der nächsten Folge geht es um Shell und wir sind gespannt, wie es weitergeht. Bis jetzt eigentlich, jetzt das war wieder gut. Also es hat sich wieder so ein bisschen ausgebügelt. Ich bin gespannt, wie es weitergeht. So kann es ruhig weitergehen.
Ja.
Also, bis morgen. Tschüss.
Tschüss.